Today I'm going to talk about a super useful, super handy product that every Nintendo Switch owner should have. So if you're like me, you bring your Nintendo Switch with you everywhere. And while it's fun to game alone, it's way more fun to game with friends. The only problem with that is that when you're trying to do split screen game modes on that tiny little Nintendo Switch screen, it isn't always the best experience. Now you can bring your Nintendo Switch dock with you wherever you go, but let's be honest, the Nintendo Switch dock isn't very travel friendly. It's still a big kind of bulky brick, and it's not really easy to put in any bags or backpacks or things like that. Especially if you're like me and you hate dismantling your setup and you have to dismantle something that you may or may not use, and then you have to get it all back in there, back into your setup, and it's just more of a hassle, more of a fuss than it's worth. Now, of course, you can buy yourself an extra Nintendo Switch dock setup, but that's gonna run you about $90. And you're still gonna have to deal with the inconveniences of carrying around that big bulky Nintendo Switch dock. Cue in the Fastnail HDMI Nintendo Switch adapter. Pretty sure this adapter is just a generic one built in some factory in China. You can go on Amazon and see a bunch of different brands selling the same exact adapter. I recommend just picking up the Fastnail version just because it's the highest rated on Amazon and it does have Amazon Prime. So if anything goes wrong, you can send it back pretty easily and have no issues there. But the genericness of this adapter is further pounded in by the fact that there's no actual branding on the adapter itself. It just says HDMI Switch adapter. Now let's go over build quality. The shell of the actual adapter, I believe, is some kind of thin aluminum. When you tap on it, it has a nice tinny sound to it. It feels solid and doesn't feel like you can break it from just dropping it. The USB-C cable that plugs into your Nintendo Switch also feels pretty durable. It's really thick wiring. Port-wise, you are going to be losing two USB ports on this adapter, but that's not a huge issue for most people. And of course, being an HDMI adapter, it does include that HDMI port and a USB-C port for power. Setup's pretty easy. You just plug in the USB-C end to your Nintendo Switch. Then from there, you plug in your HDMI and your USB-C power adapter. And there you go, you're ready to boot up and use your Nintendo Switch on the big screen. And just like the original Switch dock, you can power on your Nintendo Switch by clicking the home button on the right Joy-Con. And once you have it booted up, it works about the same as the original Switch dock. I didn't notice any lag or any glitching or anything like that. Of course, you're still gonna have to bring an HDMI cable and your power adapter, but in the end, it's still gonna be way smaller than carrying around that original Switch dock. And if you pick up this adapter plus a generic HDMI cable and the official Nintendo Switch power adapter, it's gonna cost you about $60. That's about a $30 savings over buying a Nintendo Switch dock setup bundle that comes with the HDMI cable and the power adapter included. So if you're looking to pick up a new Switch dock to take with you on the go, I would highly recommend you go and check out the Fastnail HDMI adapter. And if you're interested, I'll leave a link down in the description so you can check it out on Amazon. It is an affiliate link, so it will give me a kickback if you decide to purchase it. It's not going to cost you anything extra, but it really helped me out and I'd really appreciate it. And if you already own the adapter, or if you know of any other Nintendo Switch accessories I should check out, leave a comment down below and let me know. But as always, my name is Joshua Joe Munoz. Stay sexy, and I'll see you sometime.